enjoying it from their comforts of their homes. The concert is being presented jointly by Sangeetha Ksheera Sagaram and Vignana Samithi. Today's concert is first of its kind on a new instrument developed after thorough research by Sri Ramanadhan Garu. This is magic sax. It's a variation from the regular saxophone, which has been developed by him after thorough research. So after developing this particular instrument in this form, now today is the first concert what is being presented in front of all of us, and we are fortunate to have this particular program being presented by a very great artist, Sri Ramanadhan Garu. When we talk about the saxophone, generally some of us must have already come across this particular instrument, especially when, you know, the jazz concerts are being played. However, when it comes to the Carnatic classical music, it's not many people would have got exposed to it, but even if some people would have got exposed to it, that could be because of a legendary musician, a saxophone player, Sri is that, you know, it has the tonal qualities very close to those of the human voice, and it is capable of a wide range of expressions. So it was adopted to Indian classical music as well as in the jazz music. Between instrument, that is the brass and the woodwinds. It enjoys a robust repertoire, particularly from French composers and chamber music. Though 14 types of saxophone instruments were initially developed or invented, 6 are more popular in the present times. In addition to that, now Sri Ramanadhan Garu has developed one more variant of this particular thing, that is magic sax. As I told you, after a thorough research in this line. Let me take the pleasure of introducing the artist for today. The veteran in the of Kanchi Kamakoti Peetam. He is being accompanied on violin by Vidwan Sri Oruganti Rasekhar, on Mrudangam by Vidwan Sri Chilumula Ramakrishna, and on Ghatam by Vidwan Sri Bacchu Janardhan, Vani Hyderabad. A few words about Vidwan Sri G. Ramanadhan. Sri Ramanadhan is an acclaimed disciple of great saxophone Chakravarti, late Padma Sri Sri Kadri Gopalnath Garu. Hails from a family steeped in classical music for the past 5 generations. Learned playing on violin, mrudangam, kanjira, and tabla from a very young age. His father, Sangeetha Kalanithi and Padma Bhushan, Dr. T.V. Gopalakrishnan, Recognized as a genius, Dr. T.V. Gopalakrishnan performed in the company of stalwarts Sangeetha and Padma Bhushan, Sri T.N. Krishnan and like. He has a bachelor's degree from Madras University. He mastered Western music techniques from the Trinity College of Music in London. He is graded A by Akashwani Madras since 1989. Acclaimed as the worthy successor and torchbearer of Sri Kadri Gopalnath's style of playing saxophone for over 27 years. As an innovator, he developed a digital saxophone in the first in the world for playing South Indian classical music, that is what we talked about. That was featured in many performances all over the world, including that at India International Center, New Delhi, Bangalore, and the International Tourism Festival organized by the government of Pondicherry. Having been empaneled by ICCR, New Delhi, he performed at Zurich, Milan, Geneva, Frankfurt, and Singapore. A regular performer seen on various TV channels, Vijaya, Sun, and Kairali. A regular and important member of the orchestral team of music directors such as Ilayaraja, A.R. Rahman, Amit Trivedi, Harris Jairas, and all. Numerous newspapers have carried accolades about his performances. Through his NGO Sampurnam Foundation for Music and Arts, he has been helping newcomers to learn the techniques by playing saxophone. Through this foundation, he has been funding monies for the medical requirements of the aged and the educational needs of girls in schools, etc. A result donor of blood, the needy, 36 years old of his life has been praiseworthy. I said in the beginning that this concert is the first for us on the common platform of Sangeetha Ksheera Sagaram and Vignana Samithi. Perfectly true, but it has to be added that Vidwan Sri Ramanadhan had performed in the past. This is the fourth concert in Twin Cities. The earlier were on Sika platform at Ravindra Bharati, Sri Chandrasekharendra Educational Society, and Kala Sagaram, both at Keys High School, Sikindrabad. About the three artists who are accompanying Sri Ramanadhan, I have to mention that they are highly talented, graded artists of Akashwani Hyderabad, part of Akashwani Vidwans of not only us, but part of all Sangeetha Sabhas in the Twin Cities. We thank all the four for having accepted to perform as a team. We also have the tradition of remembering the gurus of the artists. So let me also have the pleasure of reading out the names. Sri O. Rajasekhar Garu's gurus were Sri Janaswami Srinivas Murthy Garu, then subsequently Sri Akala Malikarjun Sarma Garu. He is a B high graded artist from All India Radio and Central Scholarship holder also. And he performed in many of the international fora. Then Sri C.H. Ramakrishna learned his Mrudangam from late Varadachari Garu, then followed by Sri A. Srinivas Rao Garu, and once again late Sri M.L.N. Raju Garu. Sri B. Janardhan Garu learned his Ghatam from Sri Dharmala Venkateswarlu Garu, late Mahadev Subbaraju Garu, and then Sri Kapa Srinivas Rao Garu. With these few introductory words, I invite the artists and request them to start the program.
Good evening. I am very happy to present this concert indebted to Sri Anandamohan sir for inviting me in this as a short notice, and also Sangeetha Ksheera Sagaram and Vignana Samithi who are presenting this program. And I'm happy to perform with Sri Rajashekhar sir, first time, and also Sri Ramakrishna sir and Sri Janardhan sir on the Ghatam. The first time I played was 25 years back with Sri Patri Satish Kumar and Charulata Ramanujam at Sika, very well received. And I played at Chandrasekhar Society and Kala Sagaram. This is my fourth concert. Sir has researched very much about the saxophone. In Europe, they have a separate symphony orchestra for saxophone, where all the varieties of saxophone are used to perform composed pieces, the symphony. This is my alto sax. I've been performing, everybody performs with this. My guru, Kadri sir, got me the saxophone. He's the genius who took the saxophone all over the world and made it so popular with this great music, and is a great atma and is a great teacher. And this MIDI sax is a digital version of this same saxophone. Why I call it the magic sax? Because I have developed certain instruments like the violin, flute, shanai, and harmonium. Much more can be done. I have done tweaking or the adjusting to bring a good sound. Just you, when you hear, you can nearly 99% of the instrument. And as I had learned a violin, so I try to play like a violinist, think and play. So all together, I hope you all like this program. Thank you, sir. I start this program with Mohan or Raga Varnam, set to Adi Talam. Will be followed by Muswami Dikshita's great composition on Mahaganapati Vatapi Ganapatin in Raga Hamsadvani, followed by Antaro Mahanubhavalu Pancharatnam of Sri Saint Tyagaraja, set to Sri Ragam Adi Talam. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next song will be Palin Tuo. Palin Cho, Raga Kanta Mani. Such Raga is very pleasant to play on the saxophone and listen to the saxophone. Very close notes. ఎంత ముద్దు ఎంత సొగసు రాగం బిందు మారిని Saint Tyagaraja's composition.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the instrument which I call the magic sax. You can play various tones through this instrument. I just now played the violin, Jagado Dharana, and this is the flute, Giridhara Gopala, sung by Bharatratna M. Subbalakshmi from the movie Meera.
Giridhara Gopala, Shamala Sarera.
It goes like that. Anuradha.
Mm-hmm.